Hello. I think we're back from the ads, so I think that those are gone. I don't think I meant to pin my command. I meant to pin the message that the command brought up. So whatever. Anyway, hi, welcome in everybody. Let me get to my screen so I can see the chat. Sorry, just a second. Okay. Congratulations, Stranger, for being first and Laura for being second. I hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're having a good day. Hello, Hiccup. Yesu Desu. Who else was here? Kaiju B. Hi, Eric. How are you? It's been a minute. I saw you streaming the other night, but it was so late I couldn't hop in, but I wanted to. I saw you. Thank you for the shout-outs for everybody as well. And hello, Star. Thanks for coming in and saying hi. I hope you have a good day, whatever you're doing. Waiting on food, then I'm gone. Totally understand. Totally understand. Hashtag justice for River. What happened to River? Did I miss it? What happened to River? Isn't he one of the kids? Bratty kid. Oh, is it the emote? Your emote for River got accepted. Perfect. Absolutely love that for y'all. Hungry, it's fine. Okay. What are you getting to eat, first of all? I haven't really eaten today. It's noon. I had, like, a couple little hash brown things. They're, like, this big. Was all I had. We're slaying black today? Yes, ma'am. I'm wearing the black today. It's the Hello Kitty shirt with the little... What do you call this design? I don't really know, to be honest. It's very, like, punk to me. And I've showed this shirt before on stream, but, like, oh, I forget. If I turn my chair, you can't see my back. But it has, like, the whole, the giant design. I don't know how to show it to you without standing up. I'm not wearing pants. Speaking of not wearing pants, I got a wedgie. Anyway, it's the kid Laura forgot about, didn't care about. Oh. It looks cute. Thank you. It was a gift. From my fiance, waiting on Crystal. Oh my god, dude. I haven't had Crystal in so long. Back when I used to live in a different city, like an hour from where I am now in Florida, there was a Crystal like across the street from my apartment complex, and I would go like almost once a week probably after work and get me two Crystal chicks and some chili cheese fries, and that was my shit. I don't really care as much for the sliders, they're okay, but I loved the Crystal chicks, the chicken ones. Oh, God, and I have actually, it's funny that you mentioned that. Welcome in, Nate! Funny that you mentioned crystals, because I was also craving chili cheese fries the other day, because Stranger had some from Sonic. We don't have a Sonic here. I just don't have anything here. Came in to say hi, 2 more hours of work. No problem. I hope work ends, well, you know, I hope the rest of your work goes well, and hope it ends soon, because I know we all like to get the hell out of work. In the dark. Sorry, I had to fix my hair. You have to move back here with me. You can have some stuff. Yeah, but then it goes both ways because then I moved back to Mississippi and then I missed the stuff that was in Florida. So, like, I really can't win. But, anywho, yeah. Welcome in, everybody. Hopefully I didn't miss anybody's message. If I did, feel free to send it again. I was overwhelmed by how many people were here at the very beginning. So that's why I popped in a little bit early. I usually have, like, a 5-minute screen. Gotta go. Hopefully I'll catch the last hour of stream. Love you all. Love you so much, baby. Thank you for coming in. Hi, Mirror. Of course, one mod leaves, one mod comes in. have you sorted your internet out yet, Desi? Yeah. Have you done that? Here, we have to play Mirror's song. His song's kind of quiet, so I'll pause the background music. Anywho, yes, have a good day, everyone that came in to say hello. We're going to be going to the game right quick. We, actually, before I do the poll, Stranger, are you on your phone or mobile? Or, are you on your phone or PC? Because do you want to do the poll? Desi gets mad at me whenever I do the poll, so I'll give you the option first. I would like to do a poll, if you couldn't tell. I'll do the poll, okay? Thank you so much for the hydrate. This is an I have my water. Thank you so much. I just put on my lip oil, so I'm trying not to smear it on my cup. But yeah, so the poll, just like from the title of the stream, are we going to be playing in Barbie Land or Strange Island? I decided that the last few Saturdays we've been in Barbie Land. I know everybody's enjoying it, but I'm still going to give us the option if you would rather go to a different hood. Also, options would be like Belladonna Cove, but... I mean, we haven't played that one in so long. I don't even really know what's going on in there anymore. And those are the only hoods we've been playing on stream. Thinking about starting a custom one. We've been talking about that a little bit. A new custom one where it's not a sub hood necessarily because... Oh, Mira would love Belladonna. Well, if Stranger hasn't done the... the poll yet, then she can add that as an option. You hear that, Desi? Belladonna Cove is a mess. It really is. I feel like another option should be make a build a city challenge. Oh, shoot. Yeah, no, you're not wrong. I'm not prepared for that at all, but I could wing it. Yeah, whatever you want to put in the poll, I really don't care. If we go to Barbie Land, I'm probably going to create myself and my sisters because we said we were going to do that. And there was someone else that also put in, I think, an application. Let me go see. I know. Oh, Rogue. Our friend Rogue put in to be added to Barbie Land and Jaden and Laura. So we have some Sims to make for Barbie Land. So it's whatever you guys want to do. Oh my God. That's so weird. That is so weird, Rogue. I literally like summoned you. I literally just said your name and you just appeared in the chat. That's crazy. Oh my God. Baby Cakes, my little mirror teddy bear, my little sweet look through my glass teddy bear. Girl, what are you saying? Anyway, I always wing it. I never really plan anything out. Yeah, but like you make it look so easy. Pretty sure watching so much stuff on it, I have ADHD. I can see it. Yeah. I think we need to calm down. We cannot play too many hoods on stream. No, you're not wrong. Yeah, I really did summon you. Don't you dare judge me. I'm talking to my man. Oh, okay. What about Strange Town? Girl, I need to download like a fresh Strange Town. Actually, yeah, I would need to download a fresh Strange Town because both of mine have been fiddled in. So I've got... Well, apparently my other Strange Town was deleted. What? I have Strange Town 2.0. So like I started building like working on a new Strange Town for a private save and I just got bored of it and dropped it. But I guess that my original Strange Town is gone. Maybe I deleted it myself. I don't know. That's a great question. And then I have Pleasant View 2.0. Desi, do you want to do the poll or should I do it because you're taking a minute, girl? Not you fiddling it and stuff. Okay. So sorry. Anyway, going back to what Mira was saying, we can't play too many hoods on stream. I agree. I do agree. But I have been feeling the need for like, I don't know. I want something, but I don't know what I want. You know what I mean? Can we have a sneak look at your fair play? Well, I had to wait for my PC to... I'm doing the poll now. Okay, good. You're good. Let's... I don't know. I'm nervous. We'll do a very quick one. Very quick. Because I don't want to... Because, I mean, this is like 10 rounds now in fair play. And there's a lot of lore. So I'll do a very quick overview while we're waiting for Desi to do the poll. All right. And hopefully this doesn't take a long time to load. It doesn't typically. It usually pops right into the neighborhood. We'll see. Before anyone gets their hopes up, I will not be playing Fair Play on stream. This is my private save that I will be recording a YouTube tour of very soon. You've done so well with it to get to round 10. Honestly, what's crazy is I haven't really done that much. I mean, like, other than, like, breeding my Sims like rabbits, I have not exactly changed a lot. Also, Mirror, I don't know if you can see right now, but this is the house I was talking about that has permanent pink soup. Just in neighborhood view. If we went into this house, you wouldn't see that. But when I come back out, it has permanent pinks. I don't know why. It's just always there. Anyway, this is what it looks like. So in case anyone doesn't know, fair play. Oh, we got the poll. Oh, wow. There are a lot of options. I don't know. Hopefully people can only vote one time. So make sure you vote in the poll. It is live. I think it's great to have some options. Some are more short term. I would say Belladonna and Barbie are long term. They are. That would bother me so much with the constant ping. I know. Hopefully next time I go in to play it and I come out. Maybe it's because like I quit the game in this house while there was pink soup. I don't know. Anywho, so like I haven't added a whole lot. Fair Play is the neighborhood. It's like the gender bent Pleasant View. Yay, custom hood. Super cute layout. Thank you. I didn't make it at all. So Pleasant Sims, if you guys are familiar, which I'm sure anyone who plays The Sims 2 is familiar, created this gender bent version of Pleasant View. And it's supposed to be like Pleasant View. But each character that is a boy in Pleasant View is a girl in this one, and whatever. What's Pleasant View 2.0 and why is it an option? I don't know why it's an option, because we're not playing Pleasant View 2.0. I think Desi just heard me say that and just added it. So Pleasant View 2.0 in my main menu is just, like, I started to create my own Pleasant View with, like, my own lore and stuff, but it's not finished. She said it out loud. I did. So Desi was just kind of throwing it down. So our real options are Belladonna, Something New, Strange Island, or Barbie. I guess Something New would be like, what's it called? Like maybe a Build a City challenge or something. Anyway, so I added some houses over here on the outskirts. I added an apartment complex up here. And then I do have a custom university, which is pretty empty. Like, there's not a lot there. I keep wanting to go in and build on it, but like, my university just hasn't like been super big, so it's pretty small. So you love Caspian Graves. So Caspian Graves lives over here in this new house. He's lived here for a long time. I would say two long-term saves max. Yeah. Custom like Pelicanton from Stardew Valley. Oh yeah. Oh, Pelican. Yeah. Otherwise you'll never be able to make progress. No, you're right. Thank you for the shout out for gift. Welcome in gift. So Caspian Graves did not marry Dara Draper, who is supposed to be Darren Dreamer. He proposed to her, I think, 3 times, and each time she said no. And she was kind of being a little bitch about it, so I was sick of her, so I moved on. And so Caspian called up the matchmaker. He had a blind date come over because he was desperate. Like, he's getting older, he wanted a wife and kids. So it spawned Ginger Newson, which freaked me out because she was a teenager, so I immediately aged her up to an adult so they could continue their date. And so the Newsons have been introduced. So, because once I introduced Ginger, I introduced all of the Newsons. I know, how dare she? Literally, I feel like I'm being judged. Not at all. Not at all. And so anyway, so Caspian and Ginger have 4 children together. Their oldest are twins, Declan and Fabian, and they're both graduated from college. They just moved in. So Declan is over here. He got a sizable lump sum from his family after he graduated, so he bought a house, and his nephew, wait, yeah, uncle, it's his uncle. So his uncle Garrett lives with him as roommates, and Garrett is gay and just got married to this guy named Grayson, so they're cute. Fabian is still in the Simbin because he got held back a year. He was on academic probation and he just moved back to the neighborhood, so I haven't put him down yet. Anyway, what's winning in the poll? It's a tie on 3 different options. Someone needs to break the tie. I remember their marriage, it was so cute. Exactly. Yeah, if you guys have been following my Fair Play thread in the Discord, I've been posting in there for like almost 2 years, so it's kind of crazy. What else? What else? What else? And so then they have another, like, after Declan and Fabian, they had a daughter named Adeline, and Adeline is currently in university. And then this is their youngest daughter, Imogen. And yeah, so they're just living here. I'm thinking about maybe putting Declan back in, no, I'm sorry, Fabian in their house with them. I don't know what to do with him right now because he doesn't have any romantic prospects. He's just kind of single, living his life. And because we introduced the Newsons, what I did was Caspian, his mother, Morticia, she adopted all of the Newson kids because I didn't want, at first I thought, oh, what if I just had the Newson kids live with Ginger and Caspian? But there's so many of them. There were 6 kids, you know. I didn't want to take up any space that they could have used for children. So what I did was over here in the Graves house, I had Morticia adopt all of the Newsome kids. So Gallagher, Gabriella, Garrett, Georgia, Gavin. So I adopted all of those, and they took the last name Graves. So the Newson name is gone. That's why I never played the Newsons. Of course, it was a mother effing tie between, what was it, Belladonna and Strange Island. Interesting. I'll flip a coin. We'll go to random.org. We'll say Belladonna is heads, and we'll say Strange Island is tails. And we got two. So we're playing in Belladonna Cove today. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. All right, so. Oh my God, my mouse is not working. Okay. Yay! Belladonna Cove, rotational LP, round, who knows? Okay. Anywho, but just to finish my little thing right here. So all the Newsons became Graves. This is Gabriella. She, for some reason, inherited the house, just for no reason other than the fact that she didn't move out and everybody else did. So Gabriella and Gallagher did not go to college because they're both family sims, so they wanted to stay home and just immediately start families. So she married this guy named Matthew Tanner. He's just a townie. I think he's supposed to be Meadow Thayer because he was a teenager and he aged up. And I think that they were each other's first kiss as well. Yay to all the toxicity I'm putting in this game. Yay. And then, so they have freaking four kids and they're all boys. So starting with Marcus and then Uriah and then Julian and then Vincent. They have a lot of kids. Anyway, so that's your sneak peek preview of Fair Play. That's all you're getting today. Because I don't want to spend too much time. We're going to go to Belladonna Cove. Yay. Oh God, can't wait to use my 15K for the first time. I'm nervous. Well, now I don't know which family we're playing because last time we were in Belladonna Cove, I remember we were with Marissa Rutherford, the freshly divorced. Well, not freshly, she's been divorced for a while. We were redecorating her house. We did not finish it. So I guess my next question is this going to be a decorating stream or a or a gameplay? I will certainly not end anyone in Belladonna, though. Okay. I'm taking y'all with me to get some food. What are we getting? What are we gonna eat?
Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur?
Be
Be
happy,
happy, be
be
horny,
horny,
be
be
bursting
bursting
with
with
rage.
rage.
We got a
Oh.
million different ways to engage.
I just noticed this little empty spot over here in Belladonna Cove. I could put lots down there. Interesting indeed. Anyway, so we're in Belladonna Cove, like I was just saying. Thank you so much for the shout out for Laura again. Little shout out for you. How sweet, how sweet. Yeah, hopefully you're doing all right, Laura. Tilly, my dog, and I say hey and lurk while playing Sims 3. First of all, hello, Tilly. Hello, 11. How the heck are you? Thank you so much for the lurk. Of course, I'm going to have some fries. Well, of course. I had a little midnight snack of just French fries last night, and it was heavenly. Okay. So we've got Marissa. It still says Cleveland, but she's Marissa Rutherford. She took her maiden name back. We've got Benjamin Baldwin because he got divorced. Doing okay, taking one day at a time, as you should. As you should. Totally understand. Just finished cooking myself. Oh my goodness. Everyone's cooking tonight? I'm supposed to be cooking tonight, and I'm supposed to be making like Easter dinner, but like early because my fiance and I work on Sundays, and I went ahead and bought the ingredients and stuff this week instead of next week. We're not religious. I just like food, so so on holidays I take any excuse to eat. So should we play with the Patel family? Because like I keep wanting to get back to them. It's their turn for the lower residents. I forgot what I said I was gonna call these. Lasagna, like from scratch. I don't look at Easter in the religious light either. I just look at Easter as candy. Yeah, like Easter bunny. Sorry. Like cute pastel colors, the only wholesome family left, correct, from scratch. Wow. So we're gonna do another poll. Who are we playing? I'm gonna make this one much shorter. So Marissa, I don't know how to spell her name. Rutherford, Benjamin Baldwin, the Patel family. So those are our options right now. So you can start voting. Cotton candy looking dresses that I wish I could still wear because they're so adorable. Yeah, so like, so what my family did every year for Easter. Also, the poll is up. Make sure you vote. Sorry, I know the clicking of my keyboard is annoying. Anyway, we would drive. So like, my family's pretty massive. I think I've mentioned this before because my dad's mother had nine brothers and sisters, and so they all had a shit ton of kids, and so all the kids and grandkids and great grandkids all gather once a year at Easter. They go to what we call the country. So it's all in Mississippi. So it's like the backwoods. Like there's literally like, oh my God, it's just farms. Voted for Benjamin. Oh, yeah. See if he's able to find someone new. That's true, because he was romancing Chastity Gare, but she just got married. So I don't know. On my dad's side, my grandma and grandpa had 17 kids. That's insane. Y'all need to slow down. I couldn't imagine being pregnant once, much less 17 times. Yeah, but that's what we would do every year. I haven't been in, like, ever since I moved to Florida because it's just not. That sounds so bad. It's just not feasible for me to, like, get the time off. I was gonna say it's not worth it, but it's just not feasible for me to take the time off because it's always around, like, Easter happens during spring break time, and spring break is extremely busy at my job. All right, who's voting? Oh, Benjamin Baldwin is winning. Okay. Not that it's an option, but I would end myself with 17 kids. Literally, like that would take decades off your life. I don't see how you would survive. But you know, back in the olden days, people had kids like popped them out like little litters because they needed them to work on the farms or whatever. Personally, couldn't do it. And then so like my grandmother, my dad's mother, they had four kids, and then each kid had 3 to 4 children. So like it goes 3, 4, 3, and 3. Yeah. And so multiply that. And some of my oldest cousins are in like their 40s almost. So, because my dad was the youngest by like 10 years younger than his siblings. So me and my sisters are younger or about the same age almost as most of my cousins. 7 kids, are you okay? Who has 7? Oh, at one time I wanted 7 kids. Yeah, no, you're crazy. This is why I'm not doing 100 baby challenge. No kidding, dude. I guess you could say I'm a romantic type of family sim. So probably more hopeless romantic. Yeah, I could see that. I got stressed with twins in my last stream. Yeah, with River and Ross. I liked that bratty emote. That was funny. Okay, I think Benjamin Baldwin is going to win the poll. I might just call it, because Marissa and the Patel family don't really stand a chance of catching up. So we're going to go ahead and go start loading in with Benjamin Baldwin. And if someone else wins the poll, I guess I'll just exit. But 1 or 2 kids, that's it. Very nice, yeah. I feel like that's doable. Personally, we probably have talked about this before. I do not plan to have children. I don't want children. I'm 27. I feel like if I had wanted them, I probably would have started by now, but it's just not in my life plan whatsoever. And my parents want grandkids so bad, but like none of us would know what the hell to do with the baby. It's just, no, I don't want any kids. Yeah, exactly. Me too. I know that's why I made it hashtag justice for River. Iconic. Same. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And like, I am so much older than both of my sisters. There was a 9 and a 10 year difference between me and them. So I kind of like raised them in a way. Like I saw them grow up from infants to adults now. They're 17 and 19 now. So I feel like I've already gotten that like maternal instinct out of the way. Grandma thought processes when I was younger, my grandma was supposed to have 7, she lost one, I wanted to have the 7 she didn't have. This is child me talking. Yeah, so like when you're a child, it's easy to say, yeah, I want 10 kids, because you don't really understand the scope of the financial burden, the physical burden it takes on your body, like, so it's easy to be like, yeah, I want 10 kids. I love kids, I love babies, because we like to play with like baby dolls, Barbie dolls, The Sims, so it made sense. Same, no kids for me. I'm a teacher. I've got enough. Oh, exactly. Like, teachers or anyone that works with kids, like, to have your own, you're brave. Jaden and Kayla are still in the books for it. I like how you spelled Kayla. I like that a lot. That's not how we spell it, but I like that a lot. You're still in the books for it. What does that mean? I might not be able to have some due to some genetic conditions. Yeah, that's understandable. You know, our bodies, crazy stuff. When I was younger, I watched everybody's kids. I watched this one girl's kid so much, she would only call me mom. I think you told me that. Yeah. That's so bizarre. It's like, where was the actual mother working? Kids are so stressful to me. It really puts me off. I have no maternal instincts. Me. Sorry, I thought she gets spelled like that. I know someone called Kayla. No, it's fine. I think that's so cool. I've never seen that in my life. I knew exactly what you meant, though. She spells it the boring way with the K-A-Y. She was in the house, just not paying attention. Oh. Well, anyway, who am I to judge? I don't know. The same chick was on Steve Wilco, actually. Oh, yes, we did talk about that. And then I was like, who's Steve Wilco? And then we figured out he's from Jerry Springer. Yeah, it's coming back to me. Coming back to me. Yeah, I mean, like, for all I know, like, I'm not genetically, or what's the word, biologically able to have kids. I don't know. Because my fiancé and I have been together for 10 years, like, 10 and a half years at this point. And it's never happened, not even on accident, so makes me wonder. But if someone told me, like, yeah, you can't have kids, I don't think I'd be that bothered. Yeah, Sims 2 babies are on another level. They are. I love Sims children. That's the thing. What's so funny is, and I think it goes for a lot of us as well, is we don't want kids in real life, but I love making my Sims breed. And that's why it's just a game. All right, so here we are with Benjamin Baldwin. He didn't end up winning the poll, by the way, so we're good. He fears making enemy with his son Giraffe. And his son Nate and his girlfriend Chastity. That's hilarious. Look, he wants to flirt, he wants to give back rub, he wants to have a party. He's freshly single, 12 days from becoming an elder. He just wants to live his life. He is a scholar, level 7 in the science career. If you don't know, the history with him is that he was married to his wife Isabel. They had Oh my God, how many kids do they have? Five? Six. They had six freaking kids, dude. I forgot about this girl, Lilith. I forgot Lilith and Nate. I think they were twins. And then Giraffe. All the normal names. Sophia, Marcus, Amelia, Nate, Lilith, Giraffe. I think Isabel was having like a mental breakdown when she had Giraffe. Anywho, so either right before or right after Giraffe was born, Isabel caught Benjamin cheating, I think with Chastity, and she kicked him the fuck out. And so he's gone. He's in an apartment on his own, living in the same building as Marissa, who, by the way, he has a crush on. Yeah, I think Lilith named Giraffe, or like, Chat named him, obviously. We quickly veered off, because we've been playing Belladonna Cove on stream, like, almost as long as I've been streaming. So, we kind of veered off. At first, I was letting my chat name the babies, and it was normal names, like Amelia. Lord Crumbs named Amelia. And then, what was it? We started naming the Sims after my subscribers. So, like, we have Desiree or whatever. I think, yeah, we called her Desiree. And then people just started giving me names like Giraffe. Okay, he wants to have a party. It's a Monday. He's supposed to be at work right now. I guess he's taking a vacation day, whatever. His apartment, very lightly furnished. Not much in here at all. My leg is falling asleep. Hi, Simmy Mom. Welcome in. I saw you streaming on YouTube the other day. I lurked for a minute, but I couldn't stay, unfortunately. But yeah, hi. How are you? Here, we can play your song. I don't know if it still... Yeah. I should say we gotta play our song. He wants to squeeze her. Oh, he can't even do it normally. Oh, welcome in, Simmy. It is such a nice song. What a classic. What an actual classic. So it looks like Justin Cleveland is here, Marissa's son. He's visiting. Justin is married to Tara DeBateau. They live up in the expensive part of town now with their two children. Yes, it was so random. Oh, your stream? Or which part? Yeah, but thank you for the shout out for Simmy Mom. Okay, look, he only wants to do with Chastity, though, so, I really liked the thought process of these two hooking up because, like, they're both divorced, they're around the same age, they live in the same building, like, it just makes sense, but, I don't know. Chastity is in Romance Sim, so even though she's married, it will not surprise me if she decides to cheat. Sorry, my little charm on my scrunchie keeps touching my desk. Alright, well, you're hungry. Oh, we got a matchmaker. Where's she at? Why is this happening? I guess that lot is not flush with the hood. I don't know. Map. Dismiss Julie. Thank you so much for the lurk, Laura. Enjoy your food. Get something yummy. Goodbye. And we're gonna have some lunch. Something that you're not gonna burn the house down. He actually has like pretty high skills, to be honest, because he's pretty high in his career. Yes, we love you. The game being perfect as always. Ain't that the truth? With my permanent pink soup and my void across the street, like, I don't know. I think that's the Central Park or whatever it's called. And Stranger just redeemed Make a Baby. This man has six children. What do you want from him? He needs a vasectomy. What? Who do you want to have the baby? Oh my God. Or are we adopting? That would be a trip if he adopted a kid after abandoning his six children with their mother. In their freaking two-bedroom apartment. Three bedrooms, I think. It's kind of early to have a party, but, like, I guess I could do it. The party never stops. Ain't that right? He's gonna have more. With who? Who is he making a baby with? Because I think that Marissa is too old. Let me see. Because they can only get pregnant, what is it? 4, 5, 6 days from becoming an elder? Well, she's 9 days from becoming an elder. I think that's still too old, though. Existential baby making? He just doesn't know how to use birth control. I think it's caused by the lot being on a lower level. Yeah. I've been in a kind of a game slump recently. Honestly, City Mom, me too. That's also another reason I've been kind of craving starting something new in The Sims. Like, damn it, I'm taking this off. But I'm just not sure what I want, because I have all these big ideas, and then I just, like, nothing comes to fruition. With custom hoods, like creating my own, I get bored so quickly, and I abandon them halfway through. Let's see his loves. Okay, I don't think he has many. So, he's only in love with Chastity. He has a oh god. I love when I choke on my spit. He has a crush on Marissa. His chemistry... He has chemistry with one of his best friends, Emmy Hanby. I don't know who this girl is. She's some townie. I am too. I can't figure out what. I started a custom hood. Same. Yeah. Sometimes, like, when I am in a rut like that, I like to watch other people's content, which I know you already do that, obviously. But I just mean, like, I take a break from playing myself until... And I just keep watching other people play until I feel the urge to do it again. And then, of course, I stream pretty regularly, so this is just me streaming. still praying for you to do a decade challenge starting in the 1800s. Oh, God. I always have more ideas for Sims hoods than I have time to play. Okay, that's me, too. That's me, too. The blonde, we're gonna have babies with her. Okay, Emmy Hamby. It's been decided. Let me invite her over right now. Or should I invite over Chastity since he wants to?
I am your cool sweaty
dude. Oh my gosh, Cupcake! Welcome in, Cupcake. Please get a shout out from one of my moderators. We're going to invite over... What's his face? Oh! Do. Thank you for the hydrate.
This is an extreme thirst.
You must have seen me holding up my water cup and not drinking from it and putting it down. I always do that. We're gonna invite over Emmy. Oh shit, she's at work till 7. Just kidding. Well then, we're gonna invite over Chastity in the meantime. Oh shit, she's at work too until 3 o'clock. Okay, damn. Well, we'll wait. We'll just kind of let him do whatever he wants then. Oh my god, Marissa and this guy always fighting. Been trying to find a new game to play in the meantime. Yeah, like, I am not, like, I hardly ever play... Oh, we just sent child support to Giraffe. I hardly ever play games that aren't The Sims, and, like, I've been kind of wanting to do the same. So if you find something good, let me know. I've been thinking about going back to Stardew Valley. Like, everyone's talking about it recently because of the update. Like, I tried to play it by myself once, and I couldn't figure it out. And then me and Pale Hydra were doing, like, a... What's it called? A collab hood? Whatever. No, collab hood. That's The Sims 2. What's it called? Co-op Island. But then, like, our schedules just weren't lining up, so, like, that became difficult to keep up with. So, yeah. Hello, Cupcake. Hi, Aunt Anna. Is it Anna or Anna? Okay, this guy, I gotta defend my woman's honor. I'm gonna prank him with a joy buzzer. Like, hey, nice to meet you, fella. They're friends. Oh my god, I didn't know that. They're friends. Okay, and now I'm ruining it. Welcome in. I tried my Sims 3. It wasn't working well. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I kind of want to get into the Sims 3. I want to do all the Sims games at some point. New Stardew update has lots of new stuff so far. I've heard. Also, hello, Jessica. How are you? We have all the streamers here today. Oh, my goodness. It's Jessica. There we go. Oop, it didn't work. I had to wait 13 seconds. Okay, fine. I feel like I'm getting lost in the chat. Oh, my God. Hold on. Okay, wait. No, yeah, I read all that. That's why we should play it together. What? Stardew? I'm going to send you a picture of how to make it auto shout out people. Yeah, that's probably a good decision. Over here relaxing, about to jump into some Sims myself. I've even contemplated going back to Sims 4. Me, when I kind of want to try Sims 4 with, like, mods and stuff, because I never have. And I wonder if that would be, I don't know, more fun? I've been lurking while I have some lunch. Oh, well, thank you so much for the lurk. I hope you're enjoying your lunch. Everybody's talking about food, and I'm definitely going to get hungry during stream. but I'm supposed to be cooking tonight, so I have to resist the urge to order in. But it's going to be hard. Okay, we're inviting Chastity. Get over here, girl. Booty call. Yes. Stream gang. That's us right here. I've been hung up on Pal World modded Minecraft. It's so fun. Recommend Pal World. I saw Pal World. Pale Hydra was playing that. not long ago. I think we raided him from like one of Desi's streams. He's gonna go hit on Marissa while he waits for Chastity to show up. That's nice. I have a lot of mods that help. Yeah, I need to look into that, but I don't know. The Sims 4, just not really my cup of tea. Okay, greet Chastity. She actually came, so it looks like she is ready and willing to cheat on her husband. Okay. Did we give Benjamin a secondary? He does not have a secondary aspiration. Oh my god. I'm thinking he needs to be secondary in romance. Because, I mean, he kind of already is a player. Sims 4 with mods is pretty fun. Good to know. Streamer hype. Hey. Bouncing between too many games at the moment. Yeah, well, like, you are the epitome of, like a variety gamer. Jessica, I love that. I was going to play that game. I could play cross-platform with Warrior. Oh. Which one? Pal World? Hold on. My sister texted me. What is this? Okay, anyway. With a shit ton of mods. 40 gigabytes of CC. It was still boring. Holy shoot. Just southern neighbor things. My neighbor dropped off a bunch of fruits and veggies yesterday. I'm having a bowl of granola, honey, organic strawberries, and milk. That sounds so good, but I am lactose intolerant, so that would be a stomach ache. But it sounds so good. Pal World's freaking awesome. My favorite game, really. It's the ADHD approach to streaming mood. That's me right now, Jess, because I've been trying to do, like, variety stuff. I've been playing Life is Strange. That's been fun. The last stream was rough because these episodes are long as hell, and I was getting frustrated because I'm like, I had to Google stuff. So that's why The Sims is nice, because I don't get frustrated. It's great. For the most part. Until it stops working. It's not cross-platform. What are you playing on? I don't know. PC, Xbox, PS5. Oh my god. I only have a PC and a Switch. I do not use my Switch. My fiance is like, do you want to sell it? I'm like, no. But I don't use it. Okay, I'm going to say secondary romance sim so that he has some more riz. You know what I mean? Oh, shit. There you go. And, oh, now he doesn't want to do anything romantic with her. He just wants to tell her a joke. Oops. Oh my god, you guys, Marissa and Christopher, duking it out. Are you gonna come watch your girlfriend get beat the hell up? He doesn't even give a shit. Oh, there we go, there we go. I hope Marissa beats his ass. Have to say I have ADHD when it comes to streaming different hoods. I need to calm down, take some stuff away. I think that's cool though, and I think that, oh, they're enemies now. The thing is, Stranger, I feel like you stream often enough for it to be doable. Like, you can do something different every time. Oh, his boyfriend. But I just don't, because I only stream, like, once or twice a week if I'm lucky. And what with my variety streams, like, so I pretty much only have Saturdays to play The Sims. Once we're done with Life is Strange, I'm going to go back to playing just The Sims again for a while. You know how I am. Variety, not. Variety, not. I'm a Sims 2 streamer until I'm not. Who was it when I was playing Life is Strange last week? You know what? We should throw the party now, I think. We can have some pizza delivered. Anyway, oh, not again. When I was playing Life is Strange this past Tuesday, Lord Crumbs came in. He's like, no Sims? Right, I'm out. He was joking, but I thought it was hilarious because I'm like, yeah, that's what I'm known for. I'm like, why the fuck I bought my Switch? It's a great console. I don't know what my issue is. Yeah, like, I didn't buy the Switch, actually. It was a gift from my fiancé, and he bought the Animal Crossing and Overcooked 2, and Just Dance, and I think I played Just Dance, like, once. I started off pretty strong with Animal Crossing in, like, 2021, but, like, I missed the hype for it, you know what I mean? So, like, it's kind of fizzled out for me. Oh, my phone's ringing. I didn't even hear it. What a time we're having. Oh my god, it's the girl. She's returning our phone call. I wonder if she's going to invite us out. Hey, Benjamin, you seem like a pretty insightful person. Here's a free sample. What is it? A TV? Wow, an $8,000 television. Should I keep it or sell it? Hello, Heritage Nomad. Sorry, I'm not ignoring you. I'm just behind in the chat. But hi, Nomad. Welcome in. You always stream Life is Strange on my working days. I know, I'm so sorry. What about switching hoods? I would say you get bored of just playing one hood, which is fine. Yeah, exactly, Cupcake. I need to play the Switch. I'm too tired to play it my PC most nights. Yeah, I open Animal Crossing for like 10 minutes and then I'm done. I need to start a new island, but it's also kind of hard to let go of what I already have. She She doesn't read very fast. I read extremely fast. It's just how quickly can I get to your message is the question. I knew it. She's asking us downtown. I'm going to go. So forget the party because we have to knock up Emmy Hamby. Maybe go change first because he's going to try to wear his swimsuit downtown. Oh my god. What am I going to do with these guys? I wish I could call the police. Okay, we're going downtown. Where are we going to go? Bought 2 switches, 1 for me, 1 for my boyfriend. He definitely gets his use out of it. I missed the Animal Crossing hype. Yeah, no, same. If I had my Switch during, like, quarantine, like everybody else in 2020, who knows where I would be. But, you know, I was already back working again, and I just kind of... And I also didn't know what I was doing. It was my first time ever playing an Animal Crossing game, so... Kind of a mess. Yes, thank you, Mirror. I gotta go back to lurking. Good luck with trying to make a new Sims baby. Fingers crossed for another weird animal name. Oh, yeah, we should just start, like, a petting zoo of the babies. Thank you so much, Jess, for coming in. I appreciate you. And hope to catch one of your streams again really soon. Have a great rest of your day. Where the hell am I gonna go? Let's just, like... Red's famous 50s diner. I mean, he is hungry, so... Let's go. Did you like my method of choosing right there? Hurry up. I don't give a shoot that they're fighting out there. We're going downtown. OMG. Oh, thank you so much. Y'all, if you haven't followed Jess, you need to. I really enjoy her content. And she also uploads YouTube videos about her Stardew. So, like, if you're into Stardew, like, you should check those out. And she and the Curious Alice have a podcast, which I think is amazing. I love listening to them talk. Just the way their brains work is iconic. Sorry, I'm not ignoring you. I'm just reading the text messages from my sister. Okay. Yes, thank you so much for the shout-out for Jess again. The ADHD of content creation, too. Exactly. Exactly. When you do just, like, a little bit of everything, it's perfect. She's ignoring it. Yeah. Well, I'm not ignoring anyone. I'm just ignoring you, stranger. Okay, who else is here? Oh, Tara Cleveland. Get out the way. Justin, Brunig. Okay, looks like these are all townies. Interesting. Well, anyway, so... Emmy's here. We're gonna play. Is that who I think it is? Oh my god, it's Jessica Peterson. Oh my god. My hot mama. Oh my god, my nose itches. Okay. You've actually been paying attention to every single thing I've said today, which is strange. I feel awkward because I don't understand why you're staring at me. I just can't take my eyes off you, babe. Sorry. Okay, so we're palling around. He just wants to be friendly with her, but psych, we're gonna be putting the moves on her in just a second. I don't know if you guys can hear the background music. Okay. He's hungry. Should I? If I sat down, I wonder who from the group would join me. Hopefully Emmy would. No, she's left. Where are we at? We got a two-top table. Oh no, we got the booth. Oh yay, Emmy's coming. Oh, she's gonna sit right next to me. Hey. Wait, what? What? I'm not used to all this attention. I know, sorry. Oh yeah, did we ever play your song when you came in, stranger? I don't think that we did. I see the bi vibes right there. Who's bi? Who? I don't think Benjamin is. Rumor spiral. No. No, what? You didn't want me to play your song? He's talking about birthdays. Let's enter. Oh, no, we gotta order. Chef choice. I guess I'll have to pay for everybody's meal. The guy who's sitting with him? Oh, Calvin? Interesting. Interesting indeed, Calvin. Hurry up, I already ordered. We're gonna entertain everyone with a toast. This is an unlikely outing, I would have thought. Oh, Emmy and Tara just became best friends. Stop calling me spam risk. I'm telling you, you didn't play my song. Oh, well, I did just now. So you're welcome. Let's, well, I'll wait until the food is here. Not him getting freaking mac and cheese. Girl. Play. Steal a bite of her filet mignon. That's what you should have got. I think, is that a flirty interaction? I don't remember. No, but the throw food is, which I think is a bug. But let's try it. Watch, they're gonna like fall in love. Gonna lurk while I paint my daughter's room. Oh, what color are you painting it? Enjoy your lurk. See, called it. That was gonna make them fall in love. She's like, wow, he threw mac and cheese at my face. I'm so in love. That's how I knew he was the one. Pink. Oh my god, I love it. I love it. Have so much fun with that. We painted my sister's room a few years ago purple, like a lilac purple lavender. It was so pretty. I would be so pissed if something, literally, like, what part of throwing food at someone's face is funny? And what part of it makes you fall in love? People are weird. Okay, this is taking forever. I need to get out of here so I can put the moves on her. He's the last one eating. Okay, we're done. We're done. Use the bathroom real quick. And then, because now that he's in love with her, I'm thinking he will start to roll romantic once, I hope. Where is she? There she is. Like, hi. You know what's so weird to me about Emmy Hanby, though, is that this exact same townie is in my Uber hood, and she married AJ Loner, and her name in that hood was different. Jenna something. But the exact same girl. Like, same outfit, same glasses. I don't know if she's, like, one of the weather sims or, like, where she came from, but... yeah, there she is. Let's flirt. We're gonna sweet talk her. They're already in love, so it can't really go wrong. Look at him. He's like, hi, do you want a baby in you? It's so weird. Okay, Sean Jalowitz is coming to talk to us. What is this? He wants to appreciate- wait! Appreciate with her with the back rub. Oh, it's gonna be glitchy. Okay, cool. I love when they do this. Isn't she a pre-made townie? I don't know what she is, because she's here in Belladonna Cove, and she's in the Uberhood. Which, my Uberhood does not have Belladonna Cove in it. I feel like I should clarify that. I don't know where she's from. I'm pretty sure she's in Annie's Hood as well. Yeah. Whoever she is. I don't know, that's why I'm like, maybe she's like a weather sim, like Jill Smith, but it's just weird that her name would be different. So, I don't know where the hell she came from, but she's alright. Tell a joke. We gotta get romantic. Serenade her. Kiss. We haven't kissed yet. Kiss up her arm. I don't want to go too fast. It's 12:30 a.m. Okay. Yay, they're having a great time. So to get her pregnant, I have to make her playable, which is a whole thing. Personally, I dislike when I have identical sims in different hoods. Yeah, like if it were more serious, it would bother me. But right now, I mean, mostly because I don't stream the Uber hood, so it doesn't really matter, I guess. I don't really know. My eyes are burning. Should I... I mean, I don't want her to get married. I just want her to be pregnant. This is the problem with impregnating townies, because then you have to make them playable. I guess I could just go home and move her in and get her pregnant, I suppose. She'll just be like our live-in girlfriend. That's gonna make things difficult. So should she live with him when she gets pregnant, or should she get her own apartment? We'll have to play her separately. Happens to me in my mega hood and old town save. It's so annoying. Oh, yeah. That's why I think you need to disable your stealth hoods. Not you, but, like, in general. Like, if a person wanted to not have the same townies, like the Pleasant View townies and custom hoods, you're supposed to disable the stealth hoods. I feel like I have to sneeze and it just won't come out. I don't know. I think I put on perfume and I wonder if I'm allergic to it. Because that really is the only... thing that could be different. All right, let's do this. We're gonna not meditate. Oh my god. Oh my god. My mouse needs to be recalibrated. End the casual group. Okay. And we're gonna just, oh my god, we're gonna go home. I forgot about that. I know. Yeah, it's easy to forget. It is easy to, oh no, you're gonna get struck by lightning. Oh, he was about to go woohoo in the... why did y'all break the scene? He was about to go woohoo, but we're going home. 95 simoleons. Oh my god. It's an expensive evening out. How have we already been streaming for almost an hour? That's kind of bonkers to me. And I'm getting congested. Okay, so I don't know. Like, what do you guys think I should do? Should... What was her name again? Emmy? Should she move in with Benjamin? Here's what I'm thinking. She moves in, squirts out the baby, and then we move her out. Should Benjamin be like a single father? Or I guess she can take the baby. I don't remember if that matters. I downloaded that Old Town save and included The Sims through a shopping district. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know either. Okay, these guys are just gonna fight all night long, probably. It's... Well, I think at like 10 p.m. they'll go into their apartment, so it's fine. Yeah, I've been working hard at talking. I sure have. I've been talking a lot. Good thing I had my coffee today. Single dad Ben. We have a poll. We have a poll. What are the options? Yes or no? Should he be a single dad? I think it would be really ironic for him to be raising a child on his own after he left his 6 kids with his ex-wife. I think that would be pretty fucked up, but hilarious. And kind of like karma, you know? Alright, just go to bed. He has to work in the morning. He makes a pretty decent amount of money. He's not anywhere close to getting a promotion, though. Okay, everyone is saying yes. Everyone's saying yes. The Old Town hood was empty. It was so accurate to the original, I got a district version to add the actual Sims. Ah, I see, I see. And so perhaps with that, it came with townies? Also, I don't recall... Okay, we're supposed to be playing all of Autumn, I think, because I... Wait, right? I don't really remember. I don't remember which, like, rotation or whatever we're on. I guess we'll just play through Autumn. Oh, he doesn't have time for breakfast. Okay. That's fine. Goodbye. Looks like Justin might be stuck here. I don't know if he knows that he does not live here. So I'm just gonna... Well, I think I have to delete him, don't I? I'll do it this way. What's your vote for Queen? Huh? For my stream on Tuesday, I'm doing The Sims Medieval. I have a poll in my Discord on Queen names. I'll have to go look at that. We have a chance card. I'm not reading all of this. Benjamin mulls it over for a bit, decides he should either spend the day working on his old theory of extra special relativity or look into finishing up his field work in the ancestral structures of the Llama family. Let's do theory. He immediately publishes it in a national theoretical journal and receives 2 logic skill points and a 5,000 simoleon grant. Okay, oh, and got a promotion, it looks like. Because why are you home so soon? Emmy Hamby, they're co-workers. Yes, girl, come on in. It didn't say he got a promotion, but he did. Sweet. Top secret researcher, level 8. You did not deserve that, sir. I might be dumb. I thought Americans say fall and Brits call it autumn. What did I say? We usually do call it fall, but for some reason in The Sims, like, I do refer to it as autumn. I don't know why. Okay, I have to go take a break real quick because I feel like my nose is getting congested. I just want to go blow it real quick. Sorry, that's gross. I'll be back in just a second. I'll just use this as like my bathroom break so that I don't have to take a break later. Make sure you guys vote in the poll. Give me just a second. BRB. First of all, do not roast me. That was genuinely hysterical, I agree. Did you see how, like, I went back and forth? I'm like, okay, wait, no, not that screen. Nope, not that screen either. Oh my lord, I'm so sorry about that. Okay, but I have returned. I just got, like, some tissue in case I have to blow my nose again. Boom, roasted. anyway, Autumn, I call them both, yeah. Like, in real life, like, I just say fall. Like, ah, oh, it's fall. Yeah, but here I say autumn. I don't know why. Okay, so Emmy's here, so we are gonna ask her to move in, I reckon. What won the poll? I'm assuming be a single dad won the poll. Why can't I see the results? I guess it only lets me see the results of the poll that I did. Anyway, I'm assuming that that was what won. Anywho, ask her to move in. She's going to say yes. Bam. She moved in with 19,000 simoleons. Okay, single dad won. Cool. 19,000. Holy shit. They're loaded. Let's go ahead to the phone. And she's going to... Oh, she's a family sim. Oh, no. And she wants to get engaged. Do you have to click on the poll thing? I did, but it's saying the last poll is who are we playing. So. Okay. Well, girl, you ain't gonna answer that. Does she have anything fun? She has a garden gnome and a dielectric ready prep range. How is this possible? Girl, I don't know. I don't know. And she also has two Renew You Portachugs. That's interesting. Interesting indeed. Should I give her some lifetime aspiration benefits? What would her second... She's a family sim. What would her secondary aspiration be? I'll give her this one. And I'll save one for her secondary. And also give her a degree so that she has... Oops, not that. Would you like to go on an outing? No, I don't even know who you are. Shut up. Biology. She's a downtownie. Oh, that makes sense. Chrissy Raha wears those glasses. Okay. That makes sense if she's a downtownie. It really does. Okay. She is going to get a makeover, though, because she doesn't have clay hair. And she has to have clay hair. She's going to be in my game. Sorry. He's going to have a baby live with him. Okay. She's going to be a secondary pleasure sim because she's going to go where the wind takes her. The wind takes her away from her baby and this live-in boyfriend. That's why I don't have her in my head, so I haven't added downtown. That, okay. It's all coming together. It's taking a while to load. I'm getting nervous. Okay, there we go. First of all, she can have glasses, but not these. They're so ugly. I used to love those, but my tastes have changed. Also, look at these puppy dog ears I downloaded. Those are gonna be cute for Barbie Land. Blonde hair. She can, like, have a ponytail if she wants. Maybe just a clay one, you know? Let's see. She's a scientist. This is kind of cute. That makes her look like a little girl, though. She a woman. A young woman, but still a woman. This is cute. She has a nice face.
But daddy is a state of mind, you know what I'm saying? I'm your daddy.
I'm your daddy. Thank you for being my daddy cupcake. I like this one too, but I think a teenager has that in this hood. This one, something about it just doesn't do me. Oh, we ran an ad. OMG, guys.
Another dollar for the swear jar.
Why does that alert disappear so quickly? Sorry, did I swear? That reminds me. Ooh. He's been reminded of something. This is pretty. I think that I like this one. You cheater. Who's cheating? What happened? I don't know what eyebrows. Maybe these. I like how they're a little bit darker. I want to tell you guys about someone. Interesting. Tell me more. Tell me more. I like how she already has makeup on, too. And it actually doesn't look that bad. I might. Okay. I missed it because of that. Oh, no. Are you back now? Are you back now? What did you miss? Wait, I'm confused. Because you said... How would you like to oh, the... Here we go. Here we go. Glasses. As loud as we need to, sugar. What glasses would she wear? I'm ready. We're ready. We're ready. I use these all the time. I'm back. Anything after you said, glad I'm your daddy. Oh, okay. I don't really think I said anything. Because we were distracted by mirror. I'm just picking hair and stuff. But welcome back from the ad if you guys ran one. Oh, earrings. Oh, that's cute. A little headband. What's swear jar? It just means like Like, I probably said a cuss word, so I have to add a dollar to the jar. It's just something funny. Like, have you ever heard of a swear jar before? Like, oh, you said a swear, put a dollar in the jar. Maybe it's an American thing, I don't know. Casual sit. Now. Sorry, I didn't want to distract anyone. No, you're good. I need to hear more. I'm on the edge of my seat. Okay, she needs glasses, and I'm getting distracted looking at freaking accessories. Okay, I like these. What color, though? Oh, the white looks nice. Let's do that. Okay, there you go. She's a bit cuter now. Not that she wasn't already. She's so extremely young. She's 37 days from becoming an elder, whereas he is 11. But it's okay. I'm just gonna let it go. What are her skills? She's only an inventor. He's gonna come kiss her. In that tiny ass bathroom. He's gonna cook. Oh, it's still breakfast time? I think after 10:30 it's lunch, right? Yes. Oh, they're gonna go woohoo. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, wait, this is perfect. Let's go ahead and make the baby right now. I'm sitting for you anytime, baby. Let's make sure it's risk. Yeah, 18 plus, guys. Okay, I think that. Okay, they're gonna make out first. That's fine. Do your thing. And then I'm gonna make her do it. Casual try for baby. And she's pretty young, so I feel like she's definitely gonna get pregnant. They're always very fertile when they're young. Let's go serve some lunch. Serve some chicken wings and fries. If we don't have 7 to 10 kids and give them up to Bree for adoption, we did it wrong. I didn't know it was that or something else. We didn't have that when I grew up. Swearing meant we had to wash our mouths with soap. I've heard of that too, yes. Which didn't work as I'm still a potty mouth same. Do you want to see the school I've been building? Yes, I do. Bree would slap our booties? Absolutely, I would. Yes, I would. And Stranger would like it. Okay. Have some food. Y'all are starving. Oh my god, I definitely think that she got pregnant. Let me buy a pregnancy test. Usually I put it like on an OMSP. Oh my god, do you guys see my fucking neighbors upstairs? Shut the hell up. There's never any need to stomp your feet like that. Like, I don't care if you're running. Like, you can walk like a normal person. Damn it. That's good enough. It's on the sink. It's good enough. Well, yeah, she'll do that after she eats, because I'm scared she's going to starve to death. Hi, Krogu. Welcome in. How are you? Okay. They're enjoying their chicken wings and fries with their forks. I like how the fries disappear first. It's not really satisfying his hunger very much. Oh my god, like, at all. Probably because they're freaking talking. Okay, today we sent 400 simoleons to Nate and Lilith for child support. Stomps. Good, thank you. Welcome in. Glad to hear it. You should get user startup cheats. You can have shortcut cheats. I know. I always mean to. Like, anytime I stream or record a video, like, I think to myself, I need to do that. It's just, like, out of sight, out of mind, you know? Like, I immediately forget it. Set quarter tiles is sun or soft for me. That's smart. I sent her mine. You did? You posted it to Discord? Yay. Yeah, I don't even remember that. I don't even remember you sending me that. General chat. This is the school. How cute. Is this like a elementary school, high school, college? It looks very cute. I wish I could build huge lots like that, but I just get overwhelmed by the space. Like, it's just too much. Alright, girl, go take a pregnancy test. Oh, Emmy is pregnant. Bing, bang, boom. Very nice. She is pregnant. What is this? Gain a skill point. Okay. It's an elementary school. It's based off of school that would be in the US. Love it. It looks very modern. I really like that. Okay, so some things. Benjamin wants to visit Marissa. and be friends with Tara. Interesting indeed. Marissa lives up here. Well, she's outside, so I don't need to visit her. Where are you going? Is she going to go down here and fight with Christopher? He's naked. He is naked. We have a lot of big blocky schools, I noticed. Yeah, we do. I hate when they ignore me. There you go. And poor Emmy is just in here, pregnant with his child. Who? What? Who just fell in love? Oh my god! Marissa just fell in love with Benjamin. Did he fall in love back? Not yet, but almost. One more point. Oh my god. What is in here that is congesting me so badly? I really do think it's my perfume. Oh my god. Hold on, I'm gonna blow my nose again, because what the fuck? I can't breathe. I'm not gonna go away, I'm just gonna turn off my webcam, because oh my goodness. Okay, yeah, I don't know. Oh my god, I forgot whenever I turned my webcam on. Turn that one off. Thank you. Okay, I just can't breathe, so I might have to go change shirts or something at some point. It's getting pretty bad. Anywho, we have a lot of big blocky schools. Might even make more than one school from one town. In my town, we have 3 schools from one town. There's only 18,000 people. Wow. Yeah, we have all of our schools in one town, but it was like we had an elementary and upper elementary. They couldn't call it middle school for some reason. And then we have high school, which includes junior high. So it's just elementary school, upper elementary. Because I think elementary school was only kindergarten through second grade. And then third grade through sixth grade is at the upper elementary. And high school is just junior high and high school. So, like, it used to piss me off because, like, I would be in junior high, but some people would still call it middle school. Oh my god, I think he's gonna go woohoo with Marissa. Oh, he is! Oh my gosh, do you think Emmy's gonna get upset? Emmy is in love with him and she is a family sim. I think she's gonna get upset. Well, we're gonna find out. I don't know how many people live in my town, though. 3 different schools, they all have a high school. Oh, in one town? That seems like a bit excessive. Oh, he just fell in love with her. Oh my god. Okay, she got her skill point she wanted. I'm gonna keep her awake because I'm interested to see if she gets upset. I knew it! Oh my goodness, poor girl. She just moved in. She just got pregnant by this man. And she wanted to get engaged to him and now she is so upset. Oh my god. Iconic, honestly, Benjamin. What an absolute buffoon you are. Incredible. And now Marissa is going to have another person on her shit list. I'm going to have you go fight Marissa, too. Attack her. Should be attacking Benjamin, but still. I just like the idea that Marissa has all of these enemies. 4 different schools. One school is right down the road from the other. They're different. They pick up different sets of people. That seems convoluted. But I guess I don't really understand districts and stuff. Poor baby mama. Yeah, no kidding. I think Marissa's gonna beat her ass, too. Because she only has 2 body skill points. Come on. Oh, yep. Yeah, pregnant and got your ass whipped. Oh, that's gotta suck. Oh, and the hot tub is stuck. Okay, well, she's like, I'm pregnant, just got my ass whipped. I have to go to sleep. Well, now what? Oh, here we go. Round 2. With different people. This is so dramatic for no reason. I understand certain part of town, maybe they wouldn't be able to pick up kids all the way over there and make it back in time for school. 2 schools right down the road. I understand you have a choice between the 2. I mean, I don't know. Was one built, like, after the other? Vivian Riley's outside. Or, because I guess that if one was older and too full, they could have built the other one as overflow. Marissa really needs that new lifetime want, the win 50 fights or whatever. You know what? That's actually, yeah, that's a good idea. I need to download those. I really do. My road's in between. Win 55. Yeah. Oh, God, you guys are so annoying. Like, if I looked at her memories right now, look at this. Look at how many fights. Hey, but look, she's on a winning streak. She really is. Oh my god, but she just lost twice in a row to Christopher. Can you, like... Apologizing won't do anything. Oh, no, I don't know what that is. Make unselectable. Oh, he's pissed at Emmy, but he's still in love with her. What are they gonna do? Are they gonna work it out or what? Bree, you're behind. I thought I already got them. Oh, like for the new ones? No, I keep looking at them like every now and then, and I want to download them, but I don't because it's overwhelming to me, all of the instructions. He was like, baby slapped her ass so good, that was so hot. I sent it to you? What'd you send me? What did you send me? The ones? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know, for some reason, like, it just... is overwhelming to me. I'm gonna give him like the cheapest, shittiest bed. Yeah. He's gonna have like a little rollaway cot in his study or whatever you wanna call that. Cause Emmy's not gonna let him sleep in the big bed. It's a pain to install them, that's true. Same goes for the trait system. Yeah, so like, I don't know. I want them, but I also don't wanna fiddle with it cause I'm so lazy. Ugh, turn off the light in here, what the hell? Alright, anywho, I should probably do a save. I don't remember the last time I did that. I send my startup cheat and alias doc in Discord too, sorry. No, that's perfect. Trades is a lot harder than lifetime ones, all I do is throw it in and just pick between the list. I have all that good shit in my game. Perfect. It's perfect. Okay. Anywho, so he now wants to woohoo with 5 different Sims. Oh my god. I mean, I did make him a secondary romance, so I don't know why I'm surprised. Oh, she's awake. Good morning. It's only 2 a.m. I don't know why she's awake. I guess she was super hungry. Let's make some toaster pastries. They're just for you, though. Benjamin doesn't get to have any. Eat both of them. It's no need to install. Yeah, maybe one day. Maybe one day. No promises, guys. What's her favorite hobby? Tinkering. Oh, she's nauseous. Tinkering. Ugh. That's one of my... That is my least favorite hobby. There's just not enough that you can really do with it. Alright, good morning. Benjamin's awake.